Infinity to Gypsy Company? The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
The what? We'll be armed with assault rifle, battle rifle, and work with that.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
Well, this is cool. Rocket launcher over here if I need it. Okay. We'll see what we currently got and grab those in case things get hit. When things get hairy. Jeez, and I thought the elephant was a big vehicle. Mounted missile turrets?
Chief, unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
The Master Chief getting a jetpack. Another thing I thought I'd never see.
Gypsy Company, this is Captain Del Rio. The board is green. Let's shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out.
Okay, sniper rifles on adjacent sides.
Okay, Gypsy, time to work for it. Let's shake some dirt.
Magnums. Mini Mac?
Oh. The kill box.
Okay, yeah.
Just a little more.
Pelican, fall back.
And that is why you don't disobey orders when faced with a giant thing like that.
You've got no chance of clearing those guns without it.
All teams, we've got Covenant squads digging in on the ridge line.
Yeah, I probably should have grabbed one of those heavy weapons down there. Idiot.
To them and retrieve the designator.
Shit, the hell's shooting at me. Still Stay low. Move in. I'm a shit shot, and I'm a dead shot. Shit. Come on, reload. 13 on backup. No, 3 on backup. Full mag. They're down. Keep us mobile. Overheated. Come on. Ugh, damn it! Down. He's down. Reload. Yes. Clears I'm gonna get. Let's move.
I didn't think anyone would hear me.
Sit tight, Marine. We'll get you out of here.
Thanks, Master Chief. We owe you one.
Take that fucker down.
Target those phantoms for the railgun to shoot down.
Wow, that thing's got a lot of firepower.
Railgun reloaded.
Gypsy Company, this stream's bad news. We could bridge it with the Mammoth. Cross through the center to the other side.
Right there. This thing would just be too awesome to have in multiplayer. Let's head up here. Let's switch
first
up weapons.
Clear, but no joy on additional targets. Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander.
Oh boy. Blow that thing.
Target acquired.
Okay.
Railgun reloaded.
Banshees.
Okay, yeah, we need some anti-aircraft. What the hell are those rocket launchers? That must be a floor down. Right there. These guys have some massive respect points for being able to work under here under these conditions.
Force field! Barricading the far side of this canyon! I'm seeing three power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
Still target. There. Okay, the thing's down. Reload. See, where is the little generators? Inside the shields themselves. Oh, great. Come on, reload. There you go. Okay, grenades can work. Good. One problem at a time. Ram it again. Damn it!
Good, two more. Brace.
Sick of trying to be conservative with ammo. And that insta-kills me.
Good, two more. Wraith!
Excuse me one moment. Load up. Time you guys came back.
Another
damn it!
Good. Two more. Wraith!
No, can't designate. Damn it. That hit. Piss off. Dick. Okay, this has enough of the charge to yeep. And yeah, going back down. Hi. Bye. Piece of shit! These guys look different. Didn't really take a good close look at the grunts. Well, to be perfectly frank, every enemy in this game has a redesign. I'm gonna hook it on back to you guys, don't I? Well, fortunately there's a ghost right here. Load up. Oh hey, you guys are just right there. Come on. Ah, not enough juice. Fine.
Company moving out.
Just out of curiosity, is there any actual land vehicle this size? I sincerely doubt it. Waste it. What? Hang on, let me grab a rocket.
Mammoth's hit! Forward traction offline! Primary power controls offline!
Rep! Load up on rockets.
Mammoth won't last long out in the open like that. We'll have to find a way to keep the Covenant off them.
Gas Warthog. Crap. Retreat. Shot. shields. The heck is that thing? Come on, wait. There we go. Checkpoint. Pick up a magnum. Three ghosts, and I don't have a single vehicle to work with. Damn it! It feels like this section specifically was designed for multiple people. Oh, that's... Let's try heading this way, see if I can find something or not. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yep! Sit there like an idiot, thank you. Not invincible, just keep firing. Stay in cover. One's down. Just need one more gun. Piss off!
The ship's settling in over the mesa. There's a grav lift into the belly of that ship. Time it right, and we should be able to ride it inside.
Come on. Piss off. Needler, please. Thank you. Here we go, some firepower. and I just got bitch smacked. Piss off! Okay, up. Still a little more. Excuse me. This is, but it looks important.
Time to make an exit.
Well, look at you. Jerk! Explosion was a little half-assed.
All hands form up on us.
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
Shadow okay. Company, Castle Company. Put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow Actual to Infinity. Encountering enemy air. Significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks. Terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind. All right, sealing her up. Mammoth is mobile.
They don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast
Cortana?
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down.
No.
Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
It's not going to come to that.
117, Blasky.
Go, Commander.
Yeah?
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Okay, an extra sniper rifle. Another a partner to it. Yep, right here. See if there's a vehicle downstairs. Rocket launcher. Only one rocket, not worth it. Okay, assault rifle, sniper rifle. We're good. Okay, where's down? Here. Nope, looks like we're hoofing it. Oh, more resupply. Good. Just assault rifle and sniper rifle. Full ammo for that. Battle rifle would be more useful. We already have one precision weapon. I need something for close combat. Besides, with the enemy right here,
heads up.
I can switch between the two to my leisure. Yay! Load up. Great.
Heads up.
Oh, Promethean, great, even better. Stay back. Got a kill box right here. Okay, we'll clear. Back off. Okay, there we go. Where's my sniper rifle? Oh, I already had it equipped, so I just needed my assault rifle. Okay, let's move. You missed. You goofed. Crap, come on. Shields. Don't fail. You charge. Thank you. Full charge for this thing. Come on. Stay calm. Shit. Shit, there's two of them right over there. Okay, come on, recharge. One's right there. Got that one. Got that one. Where'd I put my assault rifle? That's such a bitch of a thing to misplace. Maybe there's something over here? Carbines, I'll work with that. Love this thing. Okay, let's fall back, grab the rest of the ammo for that sniper. There are so many more productive uses of your grenades. Wait. Yeah, that's another sniper. And when I missed. No. Good. Just gotta ruin my good mood, don't they? Can anyone say ambush? Okay, yeah, falling back right now. Something hostile up here. Suppressor, give me that. Just gotta pick up a little bit more. Crap. This is one awesome gun. Crap, get down. I need a different weapon. There's a lot to do. Here, take that. Oh, piss. Sounds like the thing ported again. Damn it. Okay, that one's done. Shit. No. Okay, I need to fall back, find something else to work with. Okay, plasma grenades. Storm rifle. Carbines, perfect. Actually, up on this arch would be a perfect place to snipe them. Okay, just gotta pick them off from this distance where they can't hit me. Thank you! And once more, things in my life just fall into place. Okay, now let's just move in. More of them! I'm just gonna have to push through.
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure.
And we've lost comms.
Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Why are the Sentinels still not hostile to us? This guy's a Forerunner, shouldn't every... Who am I kidding? It's obvious. The guy may be Forerunner, but he was a hostile Forerunner. Did this thing just open the way for us?
This elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those Sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
Ah, Cortana. Never lose that wit. Disable particle cannon network. How about this door? Nope, the one over there.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place.
Does everything Forerunner have to be so frickin' bright? It'd be nice to be able to walk into one of these places and not have to have a pair of sunglasses. Okay, let's see if we can't shut this thing down.
Cortana?
Cortana?
Cortana.
Well, that's not good. Could you have gone? Those things go hostile. Can't leave that way. Okay, we gotta. Yep, that looks like an abyss down there, so we're not going that way. Here we go. Floating bridge of light. Left or right? Left. You're like a rat in a maze. Yeah. Buzz off. Is that one? What the?
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon. You must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners.
The Flood.
You.
What?
Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy, at a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented, and our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. He would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaim her. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution, your combat skin, even your Ancilla Cortana. You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the Gene Song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer, but it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
This is gonna get trippy, isn't it? The heck?
How do we get out of here?
Elevator, back of the chamber.
Of course, it's always in the back. Just fight through the swarms of demon dogs. And bigger, nastier things. Another night somewhere? Right there. One last bullet. And that went to waste. Okay, stay calm. Suppressor.
I
Oh, that. There we go. This looks like an elevator, but... No, wait, this is a terminal.
Lord of Admirals. So very many years have we battled. My finest opponents. The Manta accepts all who live fiercely, who defend their young, build, and struggle, and grow. And even those who dominate, as humans have dominated, cruelly, without wisdom. For all of us, there is a time like this. And for you, that time is now. Know this, relentless enemy, killer of our children, Lord of Admirals. Soon we will face the enemy you have faced. And we are afraid.
My life workers are investigating, but I believe the humans were never attacking us.
Tell that to the millions of dead.
The humans were acting as caretakers. Pruning away planets so that this infection would not spread.
They took the mantle of responsibility upon themselves. And in so doing, they brought this sickness to our shores.
Husband.
Okay. Fascinating. Moving on.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
Oh, she just accelerated evolution. Nothing much. And there's the ticket out of here.
What's our status?
We're taking a beating up here!
Thanks.
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
We'll never be able to get a target locked with all the air traffic we're seeing.
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser detonator?
Shit.
Do it. Let me go. Find the chief coordinates for somewhere with line of sight.
Shit, this thing's fucked. Take out the guy in the gun. I need some firepower. Thanks. Wanna hop on? Just find that enemy wraith. Where is it? Shot. There we go. Terra, whoa! Take three wraiths against one scorpion. Even odds?
Looks like we're blocked. Chief,
two wraiths, one wraith. Son of a bitch. And we just lost all weapons. Come on, Fallout. Shit. Okay, this is about as snafu a situation I've ever been in. Fighting those guys is suicide. And getting into a fight with this guy is much better. Gotcha. Come on, stick it. Yes. Whoa! Just wondering what was up with those. Okay. Okay, good so far. Oh, resupply this stuff.
There's a clearing just past this ravine. We can get on and grab these right there.
Down you go. Next. Oh boy.
Infinity, we're at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard him, Chief. Line up the shot.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Come, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove the chip now, Commander.
Please. I don't want to.
Give me that chip. The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
Well, there goes our backup.